add some eggs to the pork and fermented fish. Wow, so nice. Fresh eggs. Beautiful.
Thịt lật hảo này, giờ mình lật cho nó dạng cô rồi, anh thơ
hả? Anh
lật này, sao vậy? Anh lật rồi. Bên dưới là lật bên ngon đấy. Lật này. Vậy, chúng ăn xem cũng ăn thon đấy. Ngon, còn bạn đây. Pork skins. Pork skin is very good when they eat with this dish. Awesome.
It's almost cooked. Oh, it's yummy looking. We add some chilies. Okay, done. Hold it. Cook it for about half an hour. Half an hour. Okay, done. Okay. Might be on my plate. Very nice light on plate there. Oh, so good. That's really awesome. That's how we make our fermented fish with pork. It's easy. The recipe is easy. And the ingredients are only pork, fermented fish, and egg. You can add sugar, you add MSG if you like, and some chili. And then we have some vegetables that we can eat with this beautiful dish.